about the time and the longevity that house music has been here. It spans over 3 decades. Went through the 1980s, survived the 90s, grew in the 2000s, and continues to push forward. It's amazing.
Push it along, push it along.
Only a genre of house music that derives from the past of disco. Basically, disco gave birth to house music as the tables turn. And through different times, there's always one thing that's true and can never be denied. So many times, so many vibes, one sound, one name has stood the test of time. It was called a phase, and it still remains. To this day, we all say house music, when it's played, it will always shine, stand the test of time. It's why we love house music, and this is why it's mine. As the tables turn, and through different times, there's always one thing that's true and can never be denied. So many times, so many vibes, one sound, one name has stood the test of time. It was called a phase, and it still remains. To this day, we all say house music, when it's played, it will always shine, stand the test of time. It's why we love house music, and this is why it's mine. Like a phoenix through the ashes, house music has rose to greatness. It's still here, even through all the changes and phases that the music industry has gone through. House music has gotten stronger from its roots in disco, and it's gotten so popular, so much bigger. But one genre of house music that has stood its time is the soulful sound of house. It still remains, although it's not as popular as some would want it to be. It still remains the number one source where people flock to. They still find in their sets, they still happen to play different versions of what they grew up on, regardless of what type of genre they're into today. As the tables turn, and through different times, there's always one thing that's true and can never be denied. So many times, so many vibes, one sound, one name has stood the test of time. It was called a phase, and it still remains. To this day, we all say house music, when it's played, it will always shine, stand the test of time. It's why we love house music, and this is why it's mine. Just like hip hop, they called it a phase. They said it was gonna be nothing, said it wasn't gonna be anything. It's just like disco, something that was just only for a decade or so, and that it would go away. Oh man, they were so wrong. House music has gotten so much bigger, and I don't believe we're going anywhere. House music is here to stay. As the tables turn, and through different times, there's always one thing that's true and can never be denied. So many times, so many vibes, one sound, one name, one name has stood the test of time. Yes, it was called a phase, they called it a phase, and it still remains. And it remains to say, we all say, yeah, house music, when it's played, it will always shine, it will always stand the test of time. Stand the test. It's why we love house music, we love it, and this is why it's mine. As the tables turn, let them turn, and through different times, all times, there's always one thing that's true and can never be denied. Now, so many times, so many times, so many vibes, so many vibes, sound, one name, it has stood the test of time. Yeah, it's called a phase, come on, and it still remains. Yeah, yeah. To this day, we all say, what?
are engaged in the endless pursuit of sonic satisfaction, taking the listener on a musical journey, an escape from the ordinary into the extraordinary, a deep dive into the unknown. Deeper frequencies. Deeper frequencies. Deeper sounds. 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 Deeper frequencies. Deeper frequencies. Deeper sounds.
we get is bits and pieces of who people are. And that's all we'll ever get.
We'll be right back. like a river running wild. Promise of freedom, nothing can compare. Nothing can compare. Like a moment in the sun, escape all your feelings. Let me take you there. Let me take you there. So how I feel right now, wanna let the world know. Discovering where there's a place for me.
That's the sound of my life. That's the sound of my life.